this is Sylvia Mueller and 28 and welcome to a Mobile Legends Bang Bang video. Today, I'm being joined by Carrot Crew, aka Forum. One of my subscribers, he recently asked me to team up. So yeah, I added him, but turns out he was mythic, so he had a spare account. So yeah, this is him right here. Okay, he has a YouTube channel, so I'll leave it in the description below later. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you which is better for Faramis, roam or mid.
To live is to trick the Reaper.
So Faramis, as you know, is a support slash mage, so his first job is roaming. But I like to use Faramis as a mage slash support and go mid lane. Why? Because as you know, Faramis ultimate, the cult ulta, gives second life to his allies within his range. So if you're a roamer, then you have to be protecting allies. As the roamer, you will have the lowest level. So you will unlock his ult after like about 5 to 6 minutes. But if you go mid lane, he can farm faster and lock his ult earlier. So it's recommended to use his second skill. Let me show you this one. Ghostbusters. So that he can clear off enemy minions quicker. After you unlock his ult, you can have the option to go and help your allies in the side lanes. So this is what his ultimate do. Yeah, but instead, we'll be using it on allies, of course. Yeah. Now I'll show you me playing Faramis mid laner, just in 1 second.
The enemy is there. Sir, what's your command?
Your team is banning.
Valor and royalty in a dead body.
The enemy is banning.
Three 3,000 worlds.
Do you want to make friends with
and
Nana?
Please ban a hero. Worthy foe.
Time to drop the beat of the flesh.
The enemy is picking.
Army body feels amazing.
Your team is picking.
For a punch.
The enemy is picking.
To live is to trick the Reaper.
The fire of battle never extinguishes.
I dash forward.
Your team is picking.
Let the killing begin.
Honor! To me.
The enemy is
matters.
Picking.
There's no time.
When the bell
to
jingles, the party starts.
Your team is picking.
I am he, and always will be, no matter what.
Mobile Legends! 5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them! All troops deployed!
my inspiration.
Devote your soul.
First blood. Request backup.
This frail body is failing me. Fascinating case.
Request backup. Ult is ready.
Get to know a recipe of death.
Launch attack! Request backup!
Life is a thrilling enterprise. I have life and death at my command. Nice ingredient.
An ally has slain the Turk. Mega kill!
For the formula of life.
For networking!
Lively creature.
An enemy has been slain.
Again, I will infuse the dead with souls. Necromancy is a most noble art.
Launch attack! Okay!
Lively creature.
Ult is ready.
Death is on my life.
Devote your soul.
Hulk is ready.
This frail body is failed.
Initiate retreat.
Revive. Again, I will infuse the dead with sickness.
Your team destroyed the turret!
Come on.
Enemy has been slain! Shut down! Enemy rampage! Double kill! Ally has been slain! You have slain an enemy! Initiate
this
retreat!
This is promising.
Launch attack!
Thank you.
It served its purpose. Lively creature. Revive! It works. Death is only a luck.
Initiate retreat. Ult is not ready. Initiate retreat. An ally has been slain. Ult is not ready. Your team destroyed a turret. We're ahead.
Nice and greedy. For now. Again, I will infuse the dead with souls. Fascinating case. Come close. Care to know a recipe for the Come close. This is
the enemy has been slain. Launch attack. Request backup.
I've seen the worst and the best of all creatures. Funny person. Goodbye!
Enemy run! Enemy has slain more. Shut down! Killing spree! Initiate retreat! Initiate retreat!
Life is a thrilling enterprise.
Devote your soul. Goodbye. Lively creature.
Victory!